61 divided by 5. 6 is not less, therefore with 6, 5 multiplied by which number is nearest to 6, but not greater. 5 multiplied by 2 is 10. 10 is greater. Therefore, 5 multiplied by 1. 5 multiplied by 1 is 5. 5 is not greater. 6 minus 5 is 1. Next. 11. 5 multiplied by 3 is greater. Multiplied by 2 is 10. 10 is not greater. 11 minus 10 is 1. Next. That is not number, therefore complete, always complete with 0, here with point, okay? 0 point. 10. 5 multiplied by 2 is 10. 10 minus 10, 0. 0, therefore finish it. 61 divided by 5 is... okay.